Hi, I'm Kurt, and man, look at this car. They call this spirited green. I just love it. I think that color makes this car. And these cars are great little automobiles. 1.5 liter four cylinder gets you way up in the 30s for fuel economy. It's got fresh date inspection, fresh oil filter. It's got the nice aluminum alloy wheels, four Yokohama tires, not seeing any chips on the front. Bumper cover looks perfect. This was a one owner vehicle, not a rental. Perfect Carfax history. Look down the side. What a cute little car. Really like this car. So let's take a look inside. Neat looking seats. I love this two-tone and that embroidered beading and that just a cool looking seat. Got the carpeted floor mats here. Looks like those belong in the rear. And let's see here. Fire it up. Tell you the exact miles. We are at 28,173. The nice safe little car with curtain airbags and side airbags and front airbags. We've got tilt steering wheel on this. It's back there though. Let's see here. We've got cruise control over here. We've got audio volume and channel changing over here. And we've got an information center right up there to give you trip and fuel economy data. Real unique little radio here with the round display. So nice little car, great room, fun to drive. If anybody's ever had a Mazda, you know that these little Mazdas just go and go and go, and they're very inexpensive to run, very seldom need a repair. Okay, back here, these headrests, they keep down unless you have people in the back seat to help with visibility out of the rear view mirror. So, but good enough leg room even for me, who's 5'9", and good headroom. So it's a well thought of, well engineered interior. Let's go with that. Looks really neat with these black accents on the bumper cover, rear wiper. It's a Mazda 2, only 28,000 miles, right here at Kurt Johnson.